Right now, doctors are working hard to save a 4-year-old's life in Albuquerque. This after a bad crash on southbound I-25 at the Lead Coal exit last night. Police say about 6:30 here, a van and a small car slammed into each other, and the 4-year-old was badly hurt and rushed to the hospital. Police have not said what caused this crash.